How's it going? This is the Ardtweeno Feo. I have it hooked up to an infrared pure motion sensor, and I have a little sketch running on it that every second it just pulls the sensor and prints out the value on the sensor input. So as you can see here, if I move my hand in front of the sensor, it sets it off. So I'm going to be using it in my final year project.